Now, do you ever see yourself retiring?
No.
Why is that?
You mean retiring as a singer? Mm-hmm. Maybe at a certain point, but not in a long time. It's, you know, I think of retirement as a very ironic kind of thing, because at that, you know, after about 40, 50, 60 years of singing, you actually know a lot about music. You can actually teach it, right? Mm-hmm. Or if you're any kind of profession, and then people stop. They just want to hang around. They just want to, you know, vegetate. But actually, they can be teachers.
Sure.
They shouldn't retire. They should share what they have mastered in life.
And let's face it, in the world of music, there's no retirement. There's no limit.
Yes.
To what we can create. Right. And the reaction that we can get from the audience to inspire an
Correct.
Audience, right?
Yeah.
Well, do you have a secret formula for success, or is there such a thing?
Of course. It's not a secret. I think people know that I work hard. I work with the best as much as I can. And as you said, never relinquish authority. That's what I always say. Not authority, but not about being in control, you know, to be a control freak, mm-hmm. but to know what's going on.
Sure.
You have to. You can't just be, there's a lot of artists walang pake.
Right.
They'll just sing, wala silang pake. But I'll tell you, it was difficult working with directors, and I'm not gonna say the name.
Okay.
Na pinipilit yung songs na hindi ko type.
Okay.
Diba?
Okay.
So, you won't be able to sing it as well. As a song that you really feel,
sure.
right? So, ganun.
So a secret to success could be, don't do it unless you believe in it.
Yeah.
If it doesn't register well with you,
yes.
don't do it.
It has to have meaning, you know? It has to come from you, from your heart.
Right. And I think that what I've learned so far in this interview with you, I mean, I've known you for many, many years.
Okay.
But when I saw the questions I was gonna ask you, I was saying to myself, these are the questions I've always wanted to ask you about your acting career, about what you do, about your convictions in life, your frustrations in life. And I think being a Renaissance woman is a perfect description of who Kula Desmond is, because you, as many times as you've reinvented yourself, you've never got lost in trying to be someone else. You've been strong about who you are,
mm-hmm.
and I think that's a character that not too many singers have, because
oh, thank
they're you. So used to either following a trend or rather than starting one. I mean, long story short, if I were to put everything in a nutshell, if I were to say, is there any other ingredients I could put in a female singer to become the next Kula Desmond? I would say no, because there's only one Kula Desmond.
You always say this to your guests.
Just no. Thanks for being here.
You're so sweet.
Now, how do we get home? We're lost.